Hello, and welcome to the Global Studies News Network. I'm your host, Chris Getchell. Our top story tonight. Concern from local parents whose baby swallowed a bunch of Scrabble tiles. They are concerned that the next diaper change could spell disaster. More at 11. And now today we continue on with our project. You should be doing your research. And that's all for today. Good day and good news.